up, blocked off the shoulder of Daccord down low. Noah passes center, goes out the back of Toronto, and a glove save Daccord! Joey Daccord lined up Toronto, stuck the glove up, and robbed him of a second goal for the Tigers.
Yeah, he did that last night a few times, and again, already having to do it not even 10 minutes into this game, but Sun Devils are getting some more chances on net than they did last night, and again, in hockey, you just got to get one to go tie this game up for the Sun Devils.